go.
We got a situation here.
Get back out here. Get out here right now. I demand.
Edge has refused to leave the ring. During the entire break, he's been in the ring ranting and raving. He's demanding that Chris Jericho come back out here.
Come on, Jericho. This has gone on between us for too long. Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
That's right.
Jericho.
Yeah, Chris. You see, this has gone on between us for 11 years now. 11 years. How many championships have we cost each other? How many injuries have we inflicted? How many ladder matches? How many years off of our career have we taken off of each other? It has to end right here, right now, tonight.
You want this to end tonight,
yeah.
Edge, yeah? You know, finally, for the first time in 11 years, we agree on something. Because it is going to end tonight for you. I don't know if you're too stupid to realize it, but last week, I had a conversation with Wade Barrett. And he pretty much admitted that I'm the reason why Nexus has achieved the success it's achieved. Oh, yeah. Because as his former pro, he admitted that I taught him and told him all of these actions that they've been doing. And I think if I just snap my fingers, Nexus would do whatever I wanted him to. So I could call him out here right now, and all of them and me won't just take years off your career, Edge. We'll end it for good. Tonight, do you understand what I'm saying to you right now?
No, I don't understand what you're saying to me right now, because I really don't think that Nexus agrees with that. I think that if I offered what I can bring to the table, that they'd take me up on the offer. And I'm pretty sure that they'd have no problem taking out a guy who is claiming all of their success for himself. Yeah.
Well, here, ladies and gentlemen, live on Monday Night Raw is that renegade group known as the Nexus. Led, of course, by Wade Barrett. Boy, look around the arena. Everyone's standing on their feet. You never know what to expect from the Nexus. Except for it won't be good. Well, we mentioned it earlier, the group who ruined the main event, the steel cage last night, between John Cena and Sheamus.
Edge. Jericho. Please don't argue amongst yourselves here, because the fact is, you're both veterans here. You're highly respected, and to be honest with you, Nexus will be very lucky to call either one of you an ally. Let's face it, you've had successful, innovative, Hall of Fame careers. But Edge, Jericho was right. Nexus wouldn't just take years off your career. We'd end it.
Here they go. Well, they just did that pack of dog mentality.
Pack of wolves.
And look at the Nexus. It is 7-on-1. Jericho laughing and directing traffic in the background. And again, the Nexus.
Edge down. I mean, he is helpless here.
Mauling Edge. Mugging Edge. Jericho's loving it.
And we've seen this before. A couple of members of the Nexus pick him up, and others knock him down.
Oh, man, what a spear! Edge's own move by Sheffield.
Almost cut Edge in half.
You see what happens, Edge? Huh? You see what happens?
Of course, Jericho gonna pick the bones, the walls of Jericho. Listen, Edge.
You see what happens, Edge? Come on.
You know, Chris, the funny thing is, Edge was also right. Because we would really like to shut up the guy who's trying to claim to be behind Nexus's success.
Are you kidding me? Sure, they're not gonna.
Jericho laying on Jake's cage, trying to fight his way out of it. But look at the numbers game. 7-on-1. Again, mauling at Jericho.
Jericho trying to go after Wade Barrett.
It doesn't matter. I mean, just a matter of time. You see the damage the rest of this group can do.
Man, right to Jericho's face and head. Now look at this. Vicious, physical assault. Barrett just pounding Jericho's face in.
Yeah, man, who used to be his mentor, used to be his pro. One of the reasons Wade Barrett won the first season of NXT is because of Chris Jericho.
What did you teach me, huh? What did you teach me? Nothing! What's wrong with him? Pick him up.
Pick him up, guys. Bring him in. Get him.
How much is enough for the Nexus? Jericho's helpless. Defenseless. And Otunga! WWE is unprecedented. Doesn't matter who you are, what you do, what you stand for, the Nexus is focused on destroying everyone and everything.